happening today. A local lawmaker wants to talk about how to get rid of bed bugs here in Cincinnati. Our city's still one of the worst in the country when it comes to those critters. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters live with a preview of this hearing. Andrew, I suppose we'll call them critters. That's a nice way to put it, but this still is a big problem, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, Todd. And Orkin puts out a list every year of the worst cities in the country for bed bugs. Cincinnati is right near the top of that list again. It's not a distinction anybody wants. One state lawmaker is doing what he can to try to change things. State Representative Dale Mallory is holding a meeting today, an emergency meeting of the Joint Bed Bug Task Force. He says the bed bug epidemic has mushroomed out of control in Ohio. He wants to talk about best practices for treating and eliminating bed bugs. Ohio is a nationwide hotspot. Take a look at the Orkin bed bug list. Columbus comes in three nationwide. Cincinnati hits at five, followed by sixth place Cleveland and Dayton in seventh place. Four of the top seven spots in the country for bed bugs are right here in Ohio. The Bed Bug Task Force meets today at 5 o'clock, and that meeting takes place at the Theodore M. Berry Center at 880 West Court Street. Reporting live, Andrew Setters, WLWT News.